Okay, today we're gonna put stainless steel wall panel right behind here. That's where we're gonna put the fryer and the stove. Okay, and it's gonna go right there. Good. I want to kind of maybe teach you guys how to use a rivet. Okay, you put it in. What you do is you just pull, and as you press down, you can kind of see it expands, and so it pulls, and then it comes together. Well, that's how a rivet works, guys. So this is the stainless steel that we just peeled off. Mwah! So clean. One step closer.